So last week, Ron DeSantis, of course, officially dissolved the board operating the Reddy Creek special district where Disney World is down here in Florida. He appointed his new 5-member panel to oversee the district. It's filled with his donors, with his allies, with all kinds of weirdos. And it was revealed recently that one of the people he put on that board, a man by the name of Ron Peri, who is a former pastor and currently the CEO of The Gathering, which is a Christian ministry focused on outreach to men. Mr. Ron Peri, in the past, according to CNN's K-File, believed that tap water could be turning people in this country gay. Here is his statement. So why are there homosexuals today? There are any number of reasons, you know, that are given. Some would say the increase in estrogen in our societies. You know, there's estrogen in the water from birth control pills. They can't get it out. The level of testosterone in men broadly in America has declined by 50 points in the last 10 years. You know, and so maybe that's a part of it. God, these people are so dumb. And that's the problem, is I always want to try to figure out, like, are you actually stupid or are you just pretending to be stupid for political gain? This guy might actually be stupid. Yes, testosterone levels have fallen, but fallen by 50 points? Like, what does that even mean? 50%? Or do you have a testosterometer that tells you somebody's testosterone levels? Like, oh yeah, you're 50 points low. You should be at about 370. You're at about 320. It doesn't make sense. Plus, there has not been that big of a decrease in testosterone in men in the United States. And even though there has been a decline in testosterone, researchers have not determined why. But they have also determined that these levels of testosterone and levels of estrogen, both in your body and in the drinking water, do not have any impact whatsoever on whether or not you turn out to be gay. So that's not even a thing, this guy who runs a Christian ministry focused on outreach to men. This is just a continuation, of course, of Ron DeSantis' attack on the LGBTQ community. So he puts this Yahoo in there who thinks that, hey, maybe the tap water is turning people gay. Homosexuality has existed throughout human history. Like, literally throughout all of human history, there has been homosexuality. Long before chemicals, long before there was birth control, there was homosexuality. So how do you account for it back then, Mr. Peri? What, were there time travelers going back and dumping chemicals into the water in ancient Greece? No. It is inherent. You could easily argue at this point that it is a part of human nature. But don't tell him that. Certainly don't tell his ministry with their outreach to men. You know, I'm sure they're probably trying to pray the gay away. But he's wrong about all of his little talking points here. And now he's in a position of power thanks to Ron DeSantis. If you can't get enough Ring of Fire, we encourage everyone to subscribe to our channel for fresh video content 7 days a week. And for even more from me, you can follow me on all social media outlets, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram at Farron Balanced.